This is FBI Jack and his new assignment on Beach Patrol. So many suspects, so little time. Who is smuggling in the drugs that are rotting away the soft underbelly of the American dream? It's FBI Jack's job to find out. DEA Zach is Jack's backup on Beach Patrol. Here he comes now. Check this out. What could be stashed in those little hot outfits? We've got to get up close and get a sniff. It's okay, they're clean. Try not to act suspicious. Act natural. Part of their job is breaking in new agents. Jack and Zach know they don't have to check out the beach regulars.
The Pink Stripe.
A fellow agent marked for death by the Mexican drug cartel. Jack and Zach help set up the rescue and the move to a safe house. There's always the risks and the temptations, offers of love, in exchange for secrets that could compromise the mission. DEA Special Agent Zach is having none of it. Too many drug dealers recognize FBI Jack on sight. It's time to go undercover. Is it a rumor that they're using tennis balls to sneak in the heroin? Jack's nose will tell us in the next few seconds if this ball is clean or filled with heroin. Other agents close in to sniff for dope. If those balls have dope in them, that's our bust. DEA Zach takes the balls up to the beach for a closer look. Sometimes you have to interrogate a suspect on the run, and you never know when they'll turn on you. DEA Zach is ready to step in and help his little buddy. He's always got his back. FBI Jack thinks that sailboat is suspicious. He'd like to check it out, but he can't leave his post. And that is a long swim. He signals to an agent on the other side of the jetty to make contact. Could that be One Note, the worst flute player of all time? It turned out that he can actually play two notes now. But the moniker One Note stuck. What's he doing here? Jack and Zach sent him to prison 2 years ago. How did he get out? Is he up to his old smuggling tricks? They have to check this out. Don't let him out of your sight. What do you think? Could this be it? Days of waiting and watching could be about to pay off. Could these kids in a kayak be part of a drug smuggling ring? After confirming the presence of heroin, Zach reports back using the prearranged signal. The drug drop is imminent. It's heroin hidden in a tennis ball. FBI Jack rushes the proof to his supervisor. Old One Note is caught in the act of collecting the heroin-filled tennis balls. The drug drop-off was successful. Who would have suspected that kayaks were being used for this phase of the drug smuggling operation? Only FBI Jack and DEA Zach made the connection. On a misty day, on the most isolated part of a busy beach, it all came to an end for One Note. After securing the prisoner, FBI Jack and DEA Zach keep guard while they wait for One Note's last ride to jail. As the sun fades slowly into the sea, FBI Jack does one last ball check before heading home to a nice dinner, his favorite squeaky toy, and a good night's sleep, because tomorrow he'll be back on beach patrol.
I'll be back.
Could I speak to the drug dealer of the house, please?